Hey guys, what's up? Chris here. In this video I'm gonna show you how to make a simplest and most useful regulator for motorcycle. It's made of just a few cheap parts, but it works great and gives us a really smooth output. Stay with me.
Thank you.
Alright, we're done building the regulator. Now we can put it in proper case and seal it with epoxy glue to prevent any short circuit. For the box, you can use the case of burnt out regulator, like that. You must just be careful to avoid a short circuit. But before that, let's test it and see how it works. Let's go. First, we connect AC inputs to the stator's AC. And also the ground wire. Now we should get steady DC voltage here. I test first with a 12 volt lamp and see how it works. One side connect negative and one side go to the regulator output. That's it. It looks good. Now let's check the charging status on the motorcycle as well. This video is finished, so we just build a super simple and very useful regulator with minimal cost and time. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and comment. See you in the next tutorial. Take care.